There you go. It's now being recorded, the call from my end as well. Let me just pour myself another coffee. Energise a bit more. Still there or are you hung up yet? Can't hear a freaking thing. As I thought. Hello.
Yes, sir. This is all
what
I was asking for.
What's that?
That is Wenda from Peterborough Talking Therapy. The line was really bad.
Was it?
I couldn't hear you.
I could hear you crystally clear.
I can hear you much, much better now. So all I was...
Well, I'm further away from the phone as well, so how's that possible? I'm not stupid.
Sometimes it happens. All what I was asking is it okay if I hang up and call you again? Because sometimes this
What, a third, a second time?
Yes. I was just asking because the first line was very bad.
Right.
What I was asking was, is it okay for me to hang up?
What, now?
No, earlier.
Oh, right, you're trying to confuse me. Okay, I see.
Yeah, now
you can talk. You're stuttering again. You're stuttering again.
I can talk.
Okay, you can talk. Okay.
Yeah. So good. The purpose of the call was just to conduct an assessment with you.
Right.
Are you aware of this?
Aware of it for what purpose?
It's an assessment.
For what purpose?
We are in mental health service.
The mental health service want to do an assessment right now for what purpose?
I suppose it's either yourself or your GP. Someone referred you to us.
Okay. For what purpose?
Just for a mental health meaning either depression or anxiety.
Not PTSD.
PTSD is part of anxiety.
Is it? So it's not a separate thing, yes? You're trying to say it's anxiety, not PTSD, from the beginning of the conversation.
PTSD is anxiety. It's part of
anxiety. Is it now? So soldiers suffer from anxiety, do they? After they watch all that death and destruction.
Yes.
Oh, we're going to have a traumatised nation then, aren't we?
So,
is it the storm that's interfering with the phone lines, maybe? And the internet?
No, sometimes it happens even without a storm.
Well, you'd be a fool to let it happen for a second time, wouldn't you? In this country?
Okay.
October 87 was the first time. And now is the second time. Am I correct in saying that? Because I don't want to come across mentally unstable, do I? For a mental assessment. Because that would be a state thing, wouldn't it? Oh.
I don't understand you.
You should be understanding, because it was about PTSD, not anxiety.
I'm not carrying on with this conversation.
Are you not? Why is that?
No, because I don't think
this is supposed to be about PTSD, is it not?
I don't understand the things you are accusing me of. That's all.
Oh, I'm not accusing you. I just said very clearly, this call is supposed to be about PTSD, is it not? Help for PTSD.
I cannot say that you have PTSD without conducting an assessment.
Oh, which you're doing now, yes?
Yes, that's what I'm doing now. So I can't assume.
But this is a mental assessment, not a PTSD assessment. What purpose is the mental assessment for the state?
What do you mean for the state? Which state are you talking about?
Well, the state being the country.
We are speaking to
it's
you.
It's the country's medical services. Yes, correct. You are a representative of that. Yes, correct.
Yes, yes.
I am making it perfectly clear and crystal clear from my side as well, aren't I?
I don't understand.
PTSD is what you're supposed to be helping with, yes?
Oh, I can only say yes after the assessment and we have the information. So as I'm saying,
it's a bit late, isn't it? It's happening now, isn't it?
Okay, I might have to go. Someone will speak with you, Paul. So I don't think...
All right, okay. I'm laying on my bed at the moment because I've got sciatic nerve issues. My pop knee, which I was imprisoned for, is still popped and playing me up today. So I'm laying on my bed with that. I had to ride a bike back yesterday. So my knee is very sore today. So I'm going to have a Nefopam in a second for the pain.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
While I have a cigarette and let the state continue with their games while... It keeps rotating and changes this country forever. Am I being crystal clear now?
Okay, so someone will get in touch by...
No, they don't need to get in touch or come to my property, do they?
No one right. Will get in touch with my property, Paul.
We're talking about PTSD help that you're supposed to be sorting out. Which I'm not getting, am I?
Well,
because it's all about a game about psychosis and anxiety and trying to say it's something different, isn't it? Oh, the penny is now dropping like an H-bomb, is it not?
Well, I think I'll have to stop there, Paul.
Why is that? What's the reason for the hang-up this time?
Only because I don't think we'll get anywhere.
Well, it's upon you all now, so am I being correct in that? Because I stated it clearly in advance.
Okay, in your way, if that's...
In my way?
Okay. Yeah,
like an obstacle, yes? In my way, like an obstacle, yes?
Paul, I'll have to end this discussion here.
Okay, then, I'm just waking up having a couple of cups of coffee. Took my cyclopram. All good here, so no mental assessment needed... For sectioning reasons, is there?
No one is sectioning you.
That's right, they're not, are they? That's right, they're not, are they? And won't be. Will they? Do I make myself crystal clear now? Because we're talking about PTSD, not state games. That's why the country's being punished.
Okay, then.
You're going to end the conversation here. You are making that decision, yes?
Yes.
I'm still after the PTSD help, am I not?
What we treat people for, PTSD, it falls under anxiety.
Is it? What you tell the poor soldiers after they've killed lots of people, is it?
I cannot claim
that's
that
the sort of help PTSD that this country... gives the people that do the killing for them, is it?
Okay, I'll have to stop here.
Why is that?
I'm not sure if this conversation is clear enough.
It's clear enough to me, yes. Let me just get in contact with old London.
Okay.
Yeah. Let me just get in contact with London right now.
Fantastic. Okay, will you get us back to us then, after contacting London?
Don't need to.
Okay. So, someone will get in touch with you then.
Will they really?
Disappointment.
Let them come. Let them come.
Okay, then.
They'll be dealt with the same way as London.
Okay, are you okay to hang up now?
Why do I need to hang up? You said you was hanging up.
Yes, I am.
Okay, so why do I need to hang up?
end the conversation, that's all.
All right. Would that be the polite, civil way to do things?
I think so.
Well, there's nothing civil, is there, going on? It's already upon London.
Okay, then. Thank you, I will get back in touch, Paul. Thank you so much.
No problem at all. God bless you all, eh?
Bye, bye, bye,
bye. Bye, bye,
bye. Bye, bye, bye.
And she hung up. Well, that was interesting, wasn't it? Still saying the call's going on, look. Let's just leave it like that then. Oh dear. Shall we have a bit of music before I post the video?
Jet Labs, new Neon Night Edition. A razor unlike any other, with a unique exfoliating bar that clears the skin before the blades for an efficient cutting edge and exceptional comfort.
All this nonsense. As soon as I wake up,
with new Gillette Labs Neon Night Edition,
they're still playing games, aren't they? Oh dear. Assessment for what? Section in prison or kill, remember? Read the greeting on the door. Oh. They crown the sun of a... Promised rule with love and understanding, remember, is the words that came out of his mouth. Not my prisons and my mental homes have ever opened doors for those amongst my subjects who dare to ask for more.
We're
saying the call's still going on. Oh, look, did you see that? Let me just rewind that bit as I hung up. Oh, a hurricane.
the only one.
What she was proposing. Hang on a minute. That reminds me of a lyric for a song. Ah, dear. Let's just have a look. Who was talking? Ugh. Adverts, eh? Oh, she was proposing, yeah? What she's proposing? 10 UK millionaires? Oh. Dime dropper, right? October 87 was the first. Now is the second. God is great, is he not? So status quo would be what? What you supposing? Sandring and neighbours would be doing what? I gave him closure, did I not? Last night. Then the storm hit. Oh, SLI was engaged, was it not? So I was telling the truth all along. Top window. PTSD. Let's just get some light on this situation. Just to see if I'm telling the truth. Sciatic nerve in the back as I stretch. Oh dear. No storm in a teacup, is it? Let's just see why. Oh dear. Let me just Oh, someone's tried my door handle. Never mind. Let them come. Let's just squat down. Wait for it. It's just popped now as I squatted down on it, yeah? Wait there 1 second, Marnie, while I get up, because this is gonna fucking hurt. I'm gonna put that right by my knee as I try to get up. Ah! Did you hear that? That's pain. Now I'm going through the pain barrier with my back too. Am I telling the truth now? Watch them, my beautiful souls. Watch them. Let me just put the right hat on for the job. Let's go and get this coffee on, shall we? And then I'll continue with one more song. Just to make it crystal clear before I look in the mirror. And refer back to the other police video that's on my YouTube channel. You'll have to zip back through the videos to have a look at that one. When they try to section me before imprisoning me. Because we're doing it right this time, aren't we? Yeah. Let's just shed a bit of light on the situation. Because I'm disabled, aren't I? Yeah. And I've got the right hat on for the job now. Because we're being crystal clear about things, aren't we? Yeah. Last time they came here, they wanted to recce the building, didn't they? Coming over that fence. Oh. Ugh. Well, I've just saved them the bother, haven't I? While I recce up the place. Ah, dear. Pain's a funny thing, isn't it? Let's have one more scoop in there then. Go really high energy now. How's the time looking? 3:26. Cheers, my brother, from another mother. Do 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 do. Not gonna be another court case. Don't worry, my bruv. I told the truth. All good here. Not in their world, though, is it? Because they're shit in their pants, aren't they? Oh, things to do. Things to do. Things to do. Because once again, for the second time, it's about my firstborn son, isn't it? So what are they proposing that I'm not interested in? Because I'm interested and focused on my family only now. I did say. Let's try and keep this at 30 minutes. currently on 25 minutes. Recorded the whole thing for my own protection. Hang on, my babies. Hang on, my babies. All's gonna be just fine. And well. Would you like a sweetie for being good girls? Would you? There's my bulldog breed. There. Would you like one for protecting your daughter? Good girl. Are you Willow's daughter? You big chunky girl, you. There you go, Hulkster. Come here, my baby. Come here, my babies. Hup. Hup. Good girl. Let them come. Let them all come down to the... Someone tried though, didn't they? While I was distracted on the phone. Please, on the floor. Thank you. Let's have a look in the mirror. Should we have some light on the situation, Marnie? Should we have some light on the situation, Hulkster? Oh. What a good girl. How beautiful is new life. Oh. Off you get, Hulkster. Off you get a minute. Got to finish this off. No. You being stubborn, are you? Right, lay down then. I've got things to do. Marnie. Lay down. Right, you want to stay there? Behave. Stop bouncing on the bed. It's making my sciatic nerve play up. Body count. Cheers. Ah. Keeping my word, remember? Oh, dear. Where's my Nefapam? Just to see that I'm not abusing them. Where are they? Oh, I've still got some left from the last prescription to take when I need to by my good honest doctor, who is fully aware of how I'm being treated for my PTSD, while they try to play games with me. Haven't even had time to comb my hair this morning before the mind games and the psychology starts. Lip up, fatty. Lip up, fatty. Hear this. You want to get at her, do ya? You want to get at her again?
Hello?
31 minutes, yeah? So I'll round it off on this one. Sassy humour, eh? Am I joking now? Now we're whipping up a storm, aren't we? Ugh!